Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome to Sixx Daze. I am Bob Sixx, and today I'm doing a double shot of Ski Mask, the Slump God. Take a Step Back, which features X, and Burn the Hoods. Yeah, Burn the Hoods. New channels want to do real, genuine, unbiased reactions. I don't do all that silly what stuff you see on some of the other channels. I don't fake my reactions. I promise I'll never say that I like or act like I like something I don't. If I like it, I'm going to tell you. If I don't like it, I'm going to tell you that too. Not everybody appreciates honesty. It tends to piss a few people off. So if you came here looking for one of those guys that just loves everything you do and they, you know, pretty much regurgitate your opinion of a song, you should probably click out and go to one of those channels because I'm not that guy. One more thing before I get started. A lot of people have been asking me what I'm going to do for when I hit 10,000 subs. One of the things I want to do, because a lot of people like my intro, quick sidebar, if you're not one of those people that like it or you think the idea is stupid, skip this part. Who cares? You don't have to be a part of it. I don't want to hear your comment. Okay? Alrighty then. So, if you're one of the people that do like it, I'd appreciate it if you would shoot your version of my intro. It doesn't have to be a big production. Just shoot it on a phone and shoot it to me through my Instagram. A little note on that is if you make a mistake, don't delete it. Leave it in there. I had an artist who shot an intro and he flubbed the line and then reshot it. So I got all of it, the mistake and that. And I love that. That's one of my favorite intros that somebody's done for me. So I don't say, don't make a mistake on purpose. But if you happen to, leave it in there. That'd be great. I appreciate y'all, man. So here we go with Ski Mask, the Slump God, and X. Take a Step Back.
Oh, yeah, baby. Curious George, nigga looking boy, you so pussy, yeah. Hit my line for the nigga dick, check my Twitter, yeah. They call me Young Dagger Dick, that's my handle, yeah. She grab on my dick like a handle, hey. Little bitch, I got on Jesus' sandal.
I see this being like a hype song, you know, as the show's getting ready to begin. It's about what I see it as.
Hey, X is an animal mammal. Hey, little bitch got the back of a camel. Pussy boy, you look like a Randall. Yeah, pussy boy, you look like a Daniel. Bitch, I'm known to get dosed any family. And if you don't throw that pussy, throw a train.
Fucked up, fucked up, fucked up. Who, hey, fucked up, fucked up, fucked up. You, hey, pussy nigga, no, done fucked up. Hey, lame nigga, better know his luck up. Hey, pussy nigga, no, he fucked up. Lame nigga, better know his luck up. Hey, fuck. It's Noah's art, that pussy wet, no water park. She said drop that meat in me just like a shopping cart. Told me head straight to the back just like a Rosa Parks. Walked up in the bank with pack that smell like donkey fart. Musket poison dagger, ayy. Fuck my conscience, I'll stab you.
Come here.
Ask that hoe what's wreckin'. Slide up on a nigga like a care package. Ayy. Bearing that pussy like Smokey. Chain swing like rodeo ropey. Diamonds so wet that they soapy. Watch a mingle like they do the hokey pokey. Tag your color diamonds, Humpty Dumpty horror story. Ayy. Feel like Dexter got double D's in my laboratory. Eating with sweet sour sauce like a 6-piece sauce. Free me from the cops, free geek. Make a pussy nigga come see me. Make him say Ouija. Bye-bye. Ay.
I know some of you are going, it's old, you don't get it. It's not that I don't get it, it's just not that good. I mean, it's alright. I can see it being the hype song and they're getting ready to hit the stage. I can see that, but. So, moving on to Burn the Hoods. Directed by my favorite video director, Cole Bennett.
If he fuck with me, he push a pedal somewhere in the metal. 6 feet under is a new level. I am considered the rebel, cause I never settle out. Cause I'm hot like a kettle, yo, bitches a rental. I had to pay incidentals, and they act funny, Jay Leno. Twisting my metal, now they acting shaky like treble. These niggas fool like Kevin.
He's up, like ice in a cup. Yeah. Say fuck, my president Donald Trump. Life alert, I'm stuck off the park, I can't get up. I call him underwear, cause I can't see to get off my neck. America sucks, US ever mean me us, and don't touch. Like pizza and rush, we fold deep in the jeep seats made out of crocodile nets. And God we trust, Starsky Hutch, see police, then a nigga got a dust. Say I'm skating on thin ice with no puck, get the funny cause I
really like this dude's flow, it's different, and it's really catchy to me. And, yeah, when I first read Burn the Hoods, I thought the hoods, not those hoods. Those hoods definitely need to be burned. I mean, if you're having to wear a mask to go out and defend what you're believing, you're chicken shit. Period. I mean, racism is not my thing. I'm not down with that in any way, shape, or form. But if I was, I wouldn't be hiding behind no damn hood like a chicken shit. I mean, that's just coward. Which most of those guys really are, unless they're in a large group and they outnumber you.
Nigga don't get no fuck. Okay, this ain't even verse 2, but it's still trying to figure me out. Scooby Doo, But I'm a mystery, I left a blue school, Kissing on me like I got a boo boo, With a date bitch at a picnic, I ain't had no food, just a bottle of the goop. My weed has a stench, a platypus poop, better yet, kept a spare black boots. No, your nigga got a sweet tooth for Gus to scoop, giving his bitch with no group. Inspector Gadget, style church coat, with the Burberry print on the rope. Ready to eat how I'm cooking with the sauce they won't. Hit the motherfucker with the rope, with my wrist on ice and toast. I need a minute, let me light my.
I just had an idea. You know, I think what would hurt those guys worse than you kicking their ass? Just unmask them. No. Now I know who you are, bitch. I think that'd be worse than kicking their ass. Because then they're outed.
My he's up like ice in a cup. Say fuck my president Donald Trump. Life alert, I'm stuck off the perk, I can't get up. I call him underwear because I can't see to get off my nest.
And it's not missed, the upside down flag in the background. It's a distress signal, just in case you didn't know it. We are damn sure in distress right now. Whew. Sad, sad state of affairs.
Oh!
with the hun. I think that boy about to kill with the gun. Lyrical red rum in it, been like a lung. 50% I'm not even in my final form. My man in Oasis and I've been on my Osmos with Jones. Counting for faces and also keep away all your germs. Hundred good bases, a friendly faces turn this turn. Test the trouble in a whip more than kids in the dorm.
Max Charlie, call right down, go bell, buckle it, maybe charge.
And there we go. I really, really like that song for a multitude of reasons. The flow, the beat, what he was saying, what he's talking about, I dig all of that shit. But most importantly, we need to end all that shit. It's your right to be a racist piece of shit if you want to be, but I don't have to accept that. You go do what you want to, but I'm not going to ever high-five you or go, yeah, it's cool. It's not. Like I said, hide behind a mask, you're chicken shit. Take that shit off. Be who you are. I think a lot of them do it so they can act like they do when they're together and wearing the hoods. And then when it's that way, they can run around scot-free and act like, oh, everything's good. Whatever. But ski mask, dude, I dig the shit out of his cadence, the way his flow, the way he does his... Oh, shit, I got all fucked up. Oh. Oh, well, they'll probably mark me down for... Let's take a few more suggestions away from him. They've already knocked me down from 3 million per video to 1.5 because I've said the F word a few too many times. But his flow, the way he delivers it is... Man, that's catchy. I dig the shit out of that. So there we go. Two from Ski Mask Slump God. Didn't really care for the first one, but I dig the shit out of that one. Thanks for hanging out. Be safe. Have a great day. Make sure you, if you get the chance, make somebody laugh. We could use some laughter. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them, because you just never know when that'll be the last chance you get to tell them. Till next time, I am Bob Sixx. Peace.